C186. It looks like it looked like Tim Pellick went in there. JP Freeman from King Cobblog just came to the Brickyard on Main Street, noticed Tim Pellick when talking to people. So I figured I'd just take out the camera and watch him for a minute.
What?
Called you numbnuts? I got that on camera. What does he want, do you know?
Probably checking in on us like you should.
Yeah, he doesn't have to call him numbnuts though.